I'm Robert Miller, and I'm the director of the Public Safety Education Department here at Kellogg Community College. This week, we taught high school students about careers in law enforcement and emergency medical services as part of their career exploration experience day camp. Students are exposed to the Milo Use of Force Simulator to give them an opportunity to interact under stress in a scenario-based exercise, similar to what law enforcement officers are exposed to in the field. Students who participate in the emergency medical service scenarios were exposed to how to properly deliver aid to patients. This camp helps expose students to careers in public service such as law enforcement, EMS, and fire. This camp is a great way for students to gain a better understanding of what we do as public safety officers.